It's a frustrating thing.
Well, I'll say a few things.
Sure.
Yeah, of course, this was one of my main topics that I ran on 6 years ago. And it's been all that much time really to get to this point. When it came up and we realized that the MPO had some money in for those studies, we went ahead with those studies, and I'd like you, the study that we received, I didn't like any of their, so I was happy to see it when some business people got together and came up with, and some engineers and some people that operate large trucking companies and everything had some input into this, and it's still not a done deal, but it's a concept that we can work with. As we know, we have 1,200 trucks a day going through downtown Valdosta, and that's only gonna increase. So we have to do something. Now, this is a long-term investment, and it's gonna be a while before it comes to fruition. So the sooner we can act on it, and I remember the day that we wrote Tim and Commissioner McMurray through town after I shot my mouth off, they decided to come down here and get on me a little bit. So, but we rode them around and showed them some of these problems, and I believe it was Chairman McMurray's comments that said, "Where have we been?" Or maybe you said that, I don't know. But anyway.
I've been on the board all of 1 week.
That's right, that's right. So we appreciate DOT's input into this, and the city is very much behind it. I speak for the city, and we realize that it's something that's necessary. We're very much behind it.
Thank you, Mayor. Appreciate that a lot. And, you know, I would just kind of toss out in 10 just for you to come all over with Russell. I'm going to ask you to say something in a minute, but if we can get I-85 in Atlanta fixed in about 6 weeks, I think we can get this thing rolling.
$3.1 million bonus.
That'll motivate the private sector every time. Tim, you want to say something?
I don't know.